loving to do my thing. It's crazy in the club when I'm in there.
And we want to fight, and I will fight, but we will be respectful. I admire Senator Obama and his accomplishments. I will respect him, and I want, I want everyone to be respectful, and let's make sure we are, because that's the way politics should be conducted in America. So let's make sure we're...
Today, Senator McCain came before you. He is a man who has served this nation honorably. And he correctly stated that one of the chief criteria for the American people in this election is going to be who can exercise the best judgment as Commander-in-Chief. Unfortunately, instead of just offering policy answers, he turned to a typical laundry list of political attacks. He said that I've changed my position on Iraq when I have not. He said that I am for a path of retreat and failure. And he declared that behind all of these claims and positions by Senator Obama lies the ambition to be president, suggesting, as he has many times before, that I put personal ambition before my country. Now, that is John McCain's prerogative. He can run that kind of campaign, and frankly, that's how political campaigns have been run in recent years. But I believe the American people are better than that. I believe that this defining moment demands something more of us. If we think that we can secure our country by just talking tough without acting tough and smart, then we will misunderstand this moment and miss its opportunities. If we think that we can use the same partisan politics where we just challenge our opponent's patriotism to win an election, then the American people will lose. The times are too serious for this kind of politics. One of the things that we have to change in this country is the idea that people can't disagree without challenging each other's character or their patriotism. I've never suggested... I have never suggested and never will that Senator McCain picks his positions on national security based on politics or personal ambition. I've not suggested it because I believe that he genuinely wants to serve America's national interests. Now it's time for him to acknowledge that I want to do the same. Let me be clear. I will let no one question my love of this country. I love America. I love America, so do you, and so does John McCain. When I look out at this audience, I see people of different political views. You're Democrats and Republicans and Independents, but you all served together and fought together and bled together under the same proud flag. You did not serve a red America or a blue America. You served the United States of America. So let's have a serious debate. Let's have a serious debate, and let's debate our disagreements on the merits of policy, not on personal attacks. No matter how heated it gets, or what kind of campaign he chooses to run. I will honor Senator McCain's service, just like I honor the service of every veteran in this room and every American who has worn the uniform of the United States of America.
Charismatic, Asiatic, I hustle for mathematics, camera. must act and change status. Actor, type of your favorite actress. Gucci rocking, Gucci popping, movie watching, booties shopping, body moving, showing, proving, styling, and being fly. I touch the masses like a Catholic. Dismiss the rap shit, my future's backlit. In the act with the back, that's my vernacular. Track y'all.